What's up, everyone? This is TJ with Upward Progression. I'm a certified personal trainer. For today's follow-along workout, we're going to do chest. We're going to do this one for beginners. This is going to be a lot of assisted push-ups or girl push-ups, so on your knees. And then we're also going to do some wide grip assisted push-ups, and we're also going to do some hand presses. Hand presses is basically putting your hands together, you're tightening your chest as much as you can, and you're pushing your hands out, so like that. All right, let's get started. We're going to do three sets of 10 repetitions of assisted regular push-ups. We're gonna have 20 second breaks in between, so I want you guys to make sure you're stretching and breathing for that 20 seconds. All right, let's go. Cannot do the certain number of repetitions that I assign you to a set, then please don't kick yourself in the butt about it. If you can't get to 10, shoot for 8. Just keep pushing yourself. The number is arbitrary. Just make sure you're using something as a goal to get you farther. Now we're going to go ahead. We're going to do two sets of wide grip assisted push-ups. So we're going to be back on our knees to help us out. We're going to do a wider grip using the wider part of our chest. We're going to have a 20-second rest in between these two sets. So now we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna do one set of what I call hand presses. So we're using our chest, pressing our hands together. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna shoot for 20 repetitions of these. I don't want these quick, I want these slower, I want us really focusing on our chest to be able to do this. All right, so let's shoot for 20. Let's go. I hope that you really enjoy this workout. Please, if you want to be in tune for more workouts, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hope you guys have a great day. Have a wonderful time. We'll see you.